Okay. Let's see if this works. Or if this is going to. Nope, it didn't kill my controller again. Hooray! So I accidentally started a game to test, but. I haven't played a whole lot of Sonic. Well, I say that. I haven't played, like, any Sonic to its completion. So, I'm not particularly great at it, but. Probably gonna fail this horribly because I, from what very little I've played of Sonic Mania before, this mini game sucks. Yeah, I mean, everyone seems to like this Sonic game, so I figured give this one a shot, and if I enjoy it, I'll probably pick up Sonic Origins when it comes out. Maybe stream that. Yeah, I'm not completely blind to this. I have seen gameplay of Sonic Mania before. But I've never actually beaten it. Can't guarantee that I'll be able to get all of them because I have no clue where the rest of them are. I've only played the first few levels of this. Better, 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 better Well, that was my own fault, but... Hi to everyone that's sitting in chat. The one thing that I am decently familiar with is the music of this game. I love this game's soundtrack. I don't actually know what Blue Orb, what doing this minigame actually does for you. If it does anything. But you know, it's there, so I do it. Oh, shit. You to know that that was the exact opposite input that I put in, but it decided that it wanted to be that input. Oh, I didn't know that going underwater took away your shield. Oh, look. Wow. That was, a little bit closer than I was hoping. That was honestly really dumb of me, but... Maybe I should actually do this boss fight properly instead of trying to cheese it. I don't know what you were saying nice to, but... this music is really good. Yeah, I'm not super familiar with Mania, but one thing that I am familiar with about it is the music of it, and cool, it has got some really good music. Actually, Sonic as a whole, like, series has really good music.
Yeah.
Like, even if the game quality of like, a lot of the Sonic games seems to be hit or miss, the soundtrack is almost always good. Sonic Adventure 2 is the one with City Escape in the first level, right? I can't remember if that's 2 or if that's 1. Unironically, as much as that song has been memed, that song is unironically a really good song. Huh. My joystick is actually acting up. Maybe I'll have to stream Sonic Adventure and Adventure 2 one day, because I do actually have all of them on I have, I think, every single Sonic game on Steam, because I bought a Humble Bundle. Maybe I'll stream them as my excuse for playing the whole, like, entire series. Actually know what hitting the end post does, but Fierce. I don't know, there's a lot of things that I want to stream at some point in the future, and this has been on my list of things that I have been wanting to kind of stream for a little bit, so I just finished Wind Waker Randomizer the other day, and figured now is as good a time as any. And mainly because one of the other games that I was gonna do, I'm kind of scared to do without a little bit more Twitch experience because it's a JRPG that has like light nudity in it, but I don't know how Twitch will respond to that. You gotta love Twitch's vague policies on everything. Yeah. I'm kind of thinking about streaming Xenogears for the PS1 in preparation for when Xenoblade 3 comes out in July. Because I've already played the first two Xenoblade games. And I don't know how many people would actually watch a rehash, like essentially just me re-experiencing the game. Particularly great at Puyo Puyo, but at least Eggman is bad at it. I don't know. I'll probably stream some of the Xenoblade-related stuff later. It's just a matter of building up the confidence to actually do so. But for now, you know, Sonic is fun. Cool. That sound effect. Oh, that was so good. Crunchy is definitely correct. I thought that somehow I might have accidentally tabbed out of the game or something. Because the audio stalls when you tap out of the game for some reason. Actually find any of the Chaos Emeralds in Chemical Plant.
Yeah.
by getting stuck in the bumpers. Thank you for following, and thank you for watching. Me repeatedly blowing up this TV. I want to go. This way. Really nothing over here other than a fire shield. Why is my... The momentum on this boss fight is really weird. Man, I wish that you could turn the no lives on for save games. Like, for games where you can save. Okay, hopefully let's be able to do this without dying. There we go. Great use of a bubble shield, I guess. That was a bit of a simple boss fight, wasn't it? I've heard this song before, and this is one of my favorite songs. Flying Battery Zone has no right to slap as hard as it does. Probably missed something there because I didn't have a thunder shield. Blue spheres, always stressful. I don't think I've ever seen this stage for Blue Spheres before. I'm not alone in thinking that was a secret path, right? That totally looks like a secret path. Okay. Don't worry there because of rings. But... I like the concept of this boss fight. This is a cool boss fight. There we go. go above this? Okay, so you can just hold jump on the bigger metal plate. That was dumb. I think that's a good place to go ahead and end stream for today. So, thanks for watching. And hopefully I'll be streaming more of this tomorrow, so...